Hey guys, this is Addier, and again, please subscribe to this video. It is how to draw a parrot. Parrots are one of my favorite animals because they're very colorful. And I'm sorry that I haven't been getting to you guys. So first, we're going to start out with this beak. This beak is sliding it down because we're going to draw him like on a branch. Then we're gonna go right here and down. And then we're gonna draw its lower beak, which will be colored in black. So we're gonna draw, start right here, line down, then back up. So then we're gonna connect this and draw its little nostril up there. So we're gonna start out with its head. Then add like, so we're gonna color in this first. You don't have to finish it until you're really coloring it. But I'll do it right now. Not gonna finish all of it, but. So next we're gonna draw its head. Gonna go up. Up a little bit more. Up. And we'll go all the way down. About to there. That. So around its eye, it's got a big old white spot. So start right here. Go up, up, and then that. We're gonna come around and hit there. So next we're gonna draw its eye. Its eye will be right up here. You can draw it looking anywhere you want. Looking up right now. So now we're gonna do it under its neck. Come in. About that part. So this parrot is very, very colorful. Oh, I almost forgot. We can draw a little bit of black down here. So next, we're gonna draw this coming down a little bit more. And it's gonna disappear right there where its wings coming up. Or maybe we could do it a little bit more. There you go. Next we're gonna start out with its wing. So we're gonna start right here. Go up that line. Go down. Then we can do some like that. Or maybe those should be a little bit more rounder at the end. You know, his parrots, their feathers are a little bit, you know. Okay, after that we're going to draw it slanted down here and right there. So then we're going to start up here, right up, and then we're going to come down at this, and we're going to go down, 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 until it gets to the end. Like that. So, we're gonna make another layer of this. Actually, yeah, it will just disappear, this layer. Maybe this layer should be a little bit more. That. So next we're gonna draw it a little bit more of these feathers coming right around here. Come down. So you're not going to be able to see its feet. off my thing. Okay. So next we're gonna draw, there's this type of thing that comes down here. Gonna end it right there. Come back up. So I don't know what that is there really for, I guess. Drew it for a parrot. Because I know parrots have that on them, whatever it is. Draw some more of these here. That can be split. I think this is looking pretty good so far. So next, it's still pretty good. Next we're gonna draw the branch. So the branch is coming a little from up high and coming down. So it's gonna start here. Here, you can do jaggedy, whatever you want. Let's make these a little longer so you can't see its feet. So next we're gonna make the other line of this. This branch doesn't have any leaves on it, but if you want to, you can draw some leaves. And we can bring it coming back up a little bit. Right there. So that is really it. Thank you for watching, and you can color it, and please subscribe. And I'd like to see what you like about this video, and color it any color you want. Bye. Have a great day.